folks who will do anything on television. No food, a massive pile of cocaine, and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
Germs. It's kill or be killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaners leave stains, dirt, germs, and leave behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour.
Thank you. what can I do? So, what's up? That looks badass. She ran good now. Looking good. Problems with that. I think I just got a heart on. Nice. That looks badass. Oh yeah, sexy shit. Okay, bye bye. What's it going to be? What are we doing then? I just got a heart on. Nice. That looks badass. Oh yeah, sexy shit. I think I just got a heart on. Nice. That looks badass. Yeah, sexy shit. Looking good. I think I just got a heart on. Nice. looks badass. Yeah, sexy shit. You got it. I think I just got a heart on. Nice. That looks badass. Oh yeah, sexy shit.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I can do that.
Hey there.
Hey! Hey! What are you doing?
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. They're with me. Thanks for coming. Welcome. Miguel, what do you want? Tequila, champagne, water, gum, anything? Just help yourself, okay? The minimum spend here is insane. The cool kids really make you pay for the real estate. Oh, this is my lovely mother.
You're going to help my boy, right?
That's Jackie.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Jackie, real estate.
This beautiful piece is Kaylee. She's got more fucking followers than the Pope.
What's up?
They were at ULSA together. Cost us a fortune getting them in there. Oh, my God, Patricia, you remember that?
Uh-huh.
That whole shit show with the dean? I mean,
yeah.
Wow. Are you okay, honey?
Oh, I'm good.
So, I don't know how well you know my father, but he's old school. I'm the now guy. I'm the fucking ideas guy. Diversify the brand, right? Merch? The full 360 24/7. I have got big fucking plans. Right, Mom?
Right, sweetie.
Madraso 2.0, bro. But I've also got a big fucking problem right now. Not her. This guy. One Strickler. They call him El Rubio, the blonde Colombian, one of our main suppliers. But somehow, this fucker's managed to get hold of, like, decades worth of intel on my family. I mean, every business cuts corners, right? But you take some of that shit out of context, and the optics can look bad. Anyway, he's threatening to leak it all to the DEA if we don't renegotiate our prices. Basically, he's trying to play me for a fucking fool. Mom, just chill.
I don't know what I'll do if anything happens to him.
Best in the
house.
Come
on, Jackie. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Keep it coming, baby. Six-figure check, everyone. Let's make it happen.
Woo! Let's make it happen.
So, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna let that piece of shit bring down my family, make me look weak in front of my father. I need to get my hands on those files by any means necessary. So, I'm just gonna lay it all out there for you. Strickler's got this private island off the Caribbean coast of Colombia. Grows a bunch of coke and weed down there. Has got himself some big compound. Lots of guards, high-tech security, the whole works. I need someone to rob it. Is that something you think you could do? We're talking a very big payday here. Good, good, yes, excellent. I hear you've got quite the resume, and that's very important. I need a fucking A-team on this.
This place is fucking mental!
Hang on one sec. David!
Where's Pops? I thought he was with you.
I can't get him out of the bloody box. Sweated off his chops. Double dropped like a trooper.
Okay, I didn't understand a word of that.
Dave, come here a second.
Jezza! When are we gonna see you throw some shapes? Best tunes in LS right now, mate. Oh, proper mullered.
This is the one I was telling you about?
Ah, yeah, we know each other. You alright?
We're talking about the island?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've been over there, like, 4 times now. Massive vibes, a proper mashup.
Yeah, the thing about El Rubio is he likes a certain lifestyle.
Oh, yeah. The blonde man loves to go large. No expense spared. The hottest girls, the biggest names, I'm his go-to. Dave, the rave, the dream maker. He loves me. Fucking nutter. I mean, I've seen him 3 days in, gurning like a trout, bottle of bubbly in one hand, AK in the other, chasing some fucking supermodel down the beach on a panther, mate. Crazy seas. Right up my alley. Blowback.
No.
Well, anyway, that's got me nice and fuzzy. Reckon I'm gonna head back out there and get involved. Let's have it, Mrs. M.
Okay, let's circle back, talk outlay, logistics. First and fucking foremost, you're obviously going to need a submarine. That's right, bear with me, I know I think fucking fast. We are going deep on this one, literally. The silent fucking menace. So, there's this old Russian sub for sale, just been upgraded to the latest specs, 6G, state-of-the-art shit, operated by this guy called Pavel, who's been doing a few drops for us recently. He knows all about the job. He'll be running tech for you guys on the sub. We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me? Okay, good, good, yes, make this happen. You will be very, very well looked after, my friend.
Such a boy.
Mom, take it easy. Fucking hydrate.
I'm wet.
So it begins. The funds are transferred, the paperwork is complete, and you are the captain now. I am Helmsman Pavel, reporting for duty. Did someone mention subcoms with top-level operative for covert actions? Well, that's me. Come aboard, and I will give you the tour, and we will talk about what Mini Madrazo has...
Taking Los Santos Transit anymore.
Whatever.